The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We'll need a car. Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
About getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know. That's where I had my first, on second thought, that one's gonna be personal. Zombies. Here's the cash I have on me.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
I lied to you. Get over
Crime always pays.
For me right now. All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Guess they're not letting us in!
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind! Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you? Nice one, boss!
All troops advance!
Any chances and questions? Shouldn't you find an easy...
No one beats us safe!
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, just saying.
Make an entrance.
time to try those UAV drones.
Again with the UAV drones.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Less bitching, more shooting. I got a plan. How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
Guess I'll end up dying alone.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandi's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
You lost to the best!
Thank you.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
Yo, this guy means business. You think? He flipped the fucking car. You on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
Time to tip on out of here. No doubt.
The same.
Get back.
motherfucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Don't stop. Keep going. I bet she's hiding something. Ah!
Glad you called. I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
I love this. Picked a nice place for the crew. And some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
No one beats a saint.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough. Okay, that was impressive.
Teamwork might be nice.
Why don't you do something instead of just standing here? Care to join me?
Come on! They're shooting!
Wow, you really showed them what's up.
The Saints...
You don't mess around.
Is that possible?
Cover here.
Can't run out of ammo now.
How's it going, Shandy?
Good news. We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
I'll find you soon.
Shandi, cut the red one.
Damn. I lost the bet.
Look what I got here, baby.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Thank you.